this accident.
The vehicle is backing out, just like this. He's looking to see what cars are coming down that way. This truck had just first passed by, stops here for a pedestrian. This car starts backing out to do this and leave this way. But as he's come out, the truck decides to back up and bam, hits him just like that. Okay? Who would be at fault for that accident?